Oh wow, it's a dog. Oh, he's barking at me. Hello world! Welcome back to my Minecraft Survival Challenge. Whoa, that's close. Welcome back to my Minecraft Survival Challenge. Now that you're all nauseated, well, nothing all that exciting to report, to be honest. Hovering chest. Obedient dog. Who was whining at me. Stop whining, dog. Okay. Ooh. Unintentionally took another photo. Well, go me. So today, what are we going to achieve? I was doing stuff, wasn't I? I'm sure things had died in here, because stuff. Random stuff. Let's cheer you up, doggy. Can we cheer you up? Yeah, there you go. Have some food. And we'll give you a lap. Oh. Okay, didn't need that. So yeah, welcome to episode whatever the hell episode we're on now. I really cannot remember. Exciting news to report. Well, I'm drinking Pepsi Max instead of tea or coffee, so we'll see how well this works out for us, shall we? Mm. Ooh, that fizzed right on my nose. Today at work, I saw sunbears. You ever seen a sunbear? They're adorable things. But yeah, we're not in that world now, are we? We're in my survival world. I guess that just pretty much means we're going to continue building as we have been building. I cannot remember if I said I was going to do anything specific last time. So we'll just wing it. You know, well, what else do we do other than wing it? Oh, it's night time. Let's wing it, because winging it seems to win us friends and influence people or something. Oh, yes, this needed finishing. You think we can finish that? Do we have enough? No, we don't have enough. We need more. We need more. We don't have enough, what's it called? I forgot what it's called. Just hang on whilst I Google the word in my mind. It was sugarcane, that's the one. Right. Okay, so where are you hiding? You! Zombie villager, sod off. Wake up. There we are, that's my... Damn right. Oh wow, even if they're sat down, they'll attack it. Did not know that. Learned something about me dogs. You're not happy, are you? You're not healthy either, that's why you're not happy. Okay, did we have food? Because I could probably do with some. Ooh. We have a lot of steak. And a lot of stone as well. Right, let's just... That's technically farming, isn't it? Would you consider steak crafted or farmed? I don't know. Let's get back to doing what we should be doing anyway. We were building this, weren't we? We'd started building the sort of groundwork for my temple of doom and glory, or whatever it was. Temple to the patrons, that's the one. Temple to the patrons. Go, gadget patrons. No, go you patrons, you're awesome, you are. You're all cool. You're all cool in my book. Right. So, I'd laid out the basic shape of this, I think. Yeah. Yeah, it goes all the way around, doesn't it? Cool. I'm more on the ball than I expected to be. You know. You ever do that? Surprise yourself by how prepared you are for something. Doesn't happen often, I have to admit. Right. Let's just... Yeah, you're in for some excitement now. I'm just placing cobblestone again. You're glad you turned up for this, aren't you? Yeah, I know I am. See, I really, really like Minecraft. You might have noticed that I seem to play it a lot. I've been playing it a lot lately, but that other than for this, but that'll change soon, I'm sure. There's a zombie. Just haven't had the energy of the time. I'm getting shot at by freaking skeletons, and but that means I got an arrow in my head. Should have known better than to do that at night, shouldn't I? You think I'd have learned by now? Have I learned by now? Right, do I have an arrow? No, I don't. Maybe I have an arrow in my butt? Oop, there it is. Look, and then he took an arrow to his kidney? What the hell is that? Ooh, no, that's definitely in my kidney. That can't be healthy. That cannot be healthy. The sun's coming up at least. Right, back into, yeah. First person. Right, let's go play. Let's go play. We have a mission, people, and no skeletons are going to stop us from doing it. Except maybe that one there. Oh, stop shooting at me! Just... Dodge it. There we go. I'm so... Oh, you can bugger off as well. Friggin' zombie. Don't get in on the skeletons' fun. To be honest, I'm trying to do something around here so that the... What's it called? The sugar cane. That's why am I struggling with that word? So the sugar cane grows. Because I need that sugar cane, I really do. Yeah. Definitely need the sugar cane. I need to finish that enchanting table sort of area slash library. I like libraries. I like libraries. Libraries are awesome. Let's have our own library. That'd be good, wouldn't it? If it was that easy in real life, I'd be sorted. Why did I not finish that? Well, there's a tunnel, so that identifies where I need to go, but this is going to be a thing, you know. This is definitely going to be a thing. Yeah, no. Other than the temple, I mean the thing around the temple, because this is literally the foundation, as opposed to figuratively the foundation. What am I on about? But yeah, I don't know. Yeah, so the temple's going to sit on top of all of this, which is going to be nice. Oh, I didn't have an edge marked out for this bit, did I? Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. It isn't marked out all the way around, which is terrible. It's there it is. How did I miss that? Because I wasn't looking down, that's how. Svali, you numpty. Numpty is one of those words that is really, really useful. You know, you can apply it to so many things. It's not a proper curse word. So there's that. That counts in your favour. You're not actually swearing. Which is generally considered good forms, not swearing. But, you know, what other words do we like that are like numpty? I do these things and nothing springs to mind at all. But, yeah. That just makes me a bit of a numpty, doesn't it? Hey, question is which bit? Let's not go there, shall we? Ooh, dandelion! I got a dandelion. I feel I've achieved something now. You haven't arrived in Minecraft until you've got yourself a dandelion. True story. Probably. But yeah, that's more like it. Right, get rid of you. Ooh, another dandelion. I'm accruing dandelions. Let me up. There we go. Right. Let's plant that one there, and you can go there. There we go. Now we've got a dandelion of dandelions. What? Don't listen to Sval, he's a moron. Moron, more off. So yeah, I had an interesting day today. It basically, I don't know how else to put this, it rained sideways. Which was interesting at the time because I had my back to the wind. So I ended up with very, very, very wet ass. Weird, eh? It's not a pleasant sensation when you then have to get in a van, with I'd like sort of protective rubber sheeting over the seats, and what that basically means is you're sitting in a puddle of water for the entire journey. I mean, the journey wasn't overly long, but it wasn't overly pleasant either, and it's not a nice mixture. It's really not. Wet ass, puddle, and grumpy swell. Just driving the whole way, grumping, oh my arse is wet, we're going to give us fucking heated seats, like that, all the way to where I was going. All the way. Good job I didn't have any passengers, because I'm sure it would have made their day. Yeah, a weird day today. It was sunny, it was rainy, it was torrential rain. We had a rainbow, which was pretty. But, you know, the cloud went real pitch black, and I was expecting thunder. Cause I love me a good thunderstorm, I do. Who don't like lightning? Yeah, I know thunder scares some people, but lightning's amazing. It's just beautiful to watch. And, you know, I always look forward to when there's going to be lightning. But, you know, no such luck. The sky went pitch black, and it just rained a bit. And by a bit, I mean I ended up under 3 feet of water. I guess that might be a slight exaggeration, but it was very wet, and parts of me were wetter than others. It was odd. It was strange. And I couldn't turn round to even it out because I was actually pushing a trolley at the time. A trolley with 30 kilograms of donut mix on it. Now that is my idea of heaven. 30 kilograms of donut mix. Well, sorry, not 30 kilograms of donut powder, which make donut mix, which I presume would weigh more because water weighs a lot more than donut powder does. And all I needed was the sugar. Oh, I could have spent hours with that mixture. Just, I mean, I'd be very, very, very diabetic at the end of it. I think I'd probably even be dead at the end of it. But you know, what a way to go. Death by donut. You get no complaints out of me if that's the way I was gonna go. I'd be like, yeah. Just, I'll nail my own. I'll put together my own casket if need be. Just give me the donuts. Just give me the donuts. I'll sit here now and fantasize about donuts for a bit. Hey, we did it. How cool are we? Right. The cobblestone walls are not going to look pretty, but they're not going to remain cobblestone walls. It's just cobblestone is a readily available material, especially with a mountain like this. Eventually, there's going to be interesting pillars and gardens and stuff all around. I mean, this is an epic build I'm embarking on. I'm not going to lie; it's going to take a long time, but I want to get the base in. That's gravel. I want to get the base in and laid out so I can start doing the temple bit and the tribute to the patrons. Because I owe you guys. I mean, you guys are keeping me fed. I mean, the job helps as well, but you guys are contributing immensely to my life, and you know, I have to appreciate that. Exceedingly generous people. I mean, anyone that gives me their time is a generous person, but the people that are willing to throw money at me as well. You guys, I love you. I really do. You're awesome. Keep me fed. You know, and the need to eat is a very, very serious need. I'm led to believe that without it, you die. And I'm a big fan of not dying. Big fan of not dying. Well, not starvation, anyway. You never know. Death by snoo-snoo might be awesome. Yes, that was a Futurama reference. Don't let your mind go there. That's going to be interesting. Hey. Death by crushed pelvis. This is a hell of a way to go. Right, I'm going to have to deal with this. There we are. I mean, I can deal with this. Let's place some of these. There we go. Oh, yeah, and one thing I should say. I work with a guy who is so scouse that I cannot understand a word he says. Seriously. I mean, I toned down my accent a little bit for these videos. It's not a broad Yorkshire accent, but it's still, it's fairly substantial, especially when I want to delve into it a little bit. But this guy is so scouse, even the Beatles would have trouble understanding him. Especially the dead ones. I mean, well, you know. That's another thing. Get a job that involves driving various things and items and stuff and whatnot to various places. You're in a van a lot of the time. You listen to a lot of music. And I have to tell you, the local radio stations around here, for the most part, pretty spot on. There's one lately has been doing its top 500 songs as voted for by people who listen to them or something. People who listen to the station, yeah? And it turns out, unlike when you do these poor things on the internet, they're not all trolls. I know, right? I was as shocked as you are. And they actually picked good music. I mean, the top 500 so far has been awesome. It's had everything in it, from the Beatles to Sinatra to the Bee Gees to more modern day stuff. Some would call it shite. But yeah, it's great. You know, I'm driving from one location to another. On site, delivering stuff for reasons to things and places, as one does. And I'm listening to Frank Sinatra singing "That's Life," and I'm just thinking, yeah, you people, you have good taste in music. And this is where someone tells me, yeah, I don't like swing and I don't like Sinatra, I don't like any of that stuff, and I'm like, get the fuck out. You don't like that shit. You don't like music. Call yourself a music lover. Admit, it's not everyone's cup of tea, but God, it's still a unique talent. You gotta admit it. And then something awful will happen, like Justin Bieber will come on. I hated Bieber before it was cool. Hated him after it was cool as well. Nah, I don't hate him. I just think his music's shite. I mean, he's a little scrot and whatnot, but I don't know him personally, so it's not my place to judge him. You know, he does dickish things, he does good things, he might be completely not a twat for all I know, but I just think his music sucks. So yeah, that came on, that was a disappointment, but then it was completely and utterly redeemed by putting the Bee Gees on. Oh, Closer Than Close. Lovely song. Is the sun going down already? Man. Oh no, that's the moon coming up. Okay, that's not the sun coming up. The sun coming up would look much more sun-like. So that was technically a tunnel through the mountain, and I've just filled it in. You might be thinking, well, you could have left that alone, Sval, and I would say, well, yeah, I could have done. But, oh God, I buried myself in. But I do eventually plan to get away from this side of the mountain. Do away with it. Yeah, that's what I mean. I know what I mean. Even if it doesn't sound like I know what I mean, I do know what I mean. You know? Yeah. Gonna clear away some of the space around this foundation. Not all of it. I want it to look like it is naturally part of the mountain, but some bits are just gonna have to go for the things I have in mind. Oh, this is more let's build than let's play, isn't it? Let's build a cobblestone wall. Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad. Get rid of that. And this is where the mobs show up and start trying to kill me. Although they have been trying to kill me all along, so I suppose that's something. All this is going to be temple. So this hill has got to go. I don't know how we're going to deal with that. I said TNT would be a fun way to do it, but if I want the cobblestone, which I do want the cobblestone, because as you can see, I've used a shitload on this foundation already. I do need the resources. I need the sources. I need the sauce. I need the cobblestone and stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to do it by hand, aren't I? But yeah, this is a good start. I need to fill all that in now, don't I? I'll come back to that. How is the stuff that I need to grow going? Is it growing? Yes, look at that. We might be able to. Oh, whiny dog again. Why are my dogs always whining? I do deserve being whined at, but yes. I might have more luck with this stuff if I plant a bit of it. Hang on to 9. Hi, dogs. Right, did I have any paper left over? It's not going to be in any of these. It's going to be in crafted. Crafted. Yes, paper, book. I forgot about that. I forgot I made Caliburn. It's enchanted now, so technically it's not Caliburn, is it? Oh, I need wood. Oh, damn it, I forgot about that. Plenty of cobblestone and stuff, though. Right. Let's make beautiful, beautiful paper together. There we go. And we need mob drops. Leather. Right. Book. Oh. Not quite enough paper. Okay. Back you go. So that's 10. Oh, I've got enough for one bookshelf. How much wood have I got? Oh, I got 10 and I need 6. So that's gonna be alright. I can make one. Make one. I wish it'd make a birchwood bookshelf. How much fun would it be if you could make it out of dark oak? How awesome would that look in shelving? Dark oak shelving. Ooh, that'd be beautiful. Probably a mod that allows you to do that. I need wood. I'm running dangerously low on wood. Right, yeah, I hear you guys. I hear you that. Got the groove on. Yeah, look at him go. Yeah, that's enough of that. Do you guys do it? Yeah, you do. Oh man, I should line them all up and make them rave. Maybe another time. Yeah, I bet you're sitting there going, no, Sval, do it. I want to watch. Like, well, I know you want to watch. That's why I'm not doing it. I'm just evil like that. Right. Where's it going to go to? Here. This is the line. Right. This is the line. I hear zombies. Yeah, look. Hey, zombie dude. I'm gonna come up and I'm gonna shove my sword up your ass. Take that. Run away. Dogs, if you could help me, please. That would be splendid. Come on, dogs. Come on, all of you. You two, dinner bone. Right, let's go kill things. That one there. Right, lemon! There we go. Right, and if you guys could please just kill him. There we are. This is why I love you guys. This is why I love dogs. Right, let's go play with things. You! Die horribly. Boosh! Did you not get the message on that one? Alright. Up there! There we are. And you! Oh. We died too easily. Okay, guys. Just plonk your asses down again. Dinner bone, plonk your ass up, I guess, is what I'm getting from this. There's another one. Oh my god, it's a little one. Guys, I'm going to need you here. I'm going to need you here, definitely. Oh god, he's coming. Kill it. Right, I think it might have been a mistake coming out at night. Oh, go away. I'm going inside. It's probably safer. Let's just hang out with my dogs. An awfully bit. Oh, he's seen me. He's seen me. Ooh. Perfect reason to have a drink. If you've been stared at by zombies, you would have a drink, wouldn't you? Well, that ain't bad, is it? See if I can enchant a bow. Oh, I need lapis, don't I? Let's get some lapis. See if I can enchant this bow with anything interesting. What I want is a bow with an infinity enchant. There it is. Infinity 1. As always, my favourite weapon was the bow with infinity 1. I'm actually pretty good with a bow. Flame 1, power 2, power 1. Nope. Power 1. Power 2. Flame 1. Oh, dear. I know that's an example. Let's try making a new bow. See what happens. So we'll just take it on. See what happens with a decent new bow. Cause I don't know how that enchanting thing works. I really don't. I don't know if it will give me what it says it'll give me. Cause I'm not familiar with the way this is working yet. Right, let's. Okay, here we go. I'm sure someone will tell me how it works. Yeah, let's. Oh, that ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Let's use up some of these levels and enchant a book or two. Got two books, let's enchant them. Right. Let's put you in there and. Ooh, this is. It's just. Bed of arthropods? Nice. Fire aspect. Depth strider. Aqua affinity. That's interesting. I quite like fire aspect though. Yeah. Fascinating. Right, we're gonna need. We don't have enough. I need wood. We've got an axe. Right, they're crafted, but I'm gonna create a special little chest just here for my enchanted items. So let's go play with some trees for a little bit. I mean, we've only got 5 minutes left, so I might as well do something useful, huh? We planted all this tree. Oh, there's that noise again. I don't know if you guys can hear it. There's got to be something down there. Oh, zombie's coming for me. Hi, zombie. No, we can't be friends. I don't like you. There we go. I'm racist against zombies, it turns out. But then who isn't? Green people. Pfft. Equal rights for green people. Yeah. Okay. That's all the cobblestone I could ever need, isn't it? Oh, well. I need that one tree. Right. There's a zombie. Right. Dogs, if you could. No, I shouldn't have done that, should I? There we go. And sit down again. Yay. See, that dog came to my rescue. Admittedly, I did make you all sit down. Right, there we go. Okay. This is what we need. Chests! Yes, right. Wood can go in there. Crafted. Well, you're crafted, aren't you? We'll have them. What was the other book? It wasn't that one. It was that one, wasn't it? Protection 4. That'll come in handy. Probably. We're going to need a sight. I've got... Oh, you moron. Alright, alright. Let's put you there. Actually, no, let's put you there. And where's the sign? Right. Enchanted books. No. Books. Done. And yes, that's really how you pronounce books. It's not books, it's books. It's just Scouse and it's books. Enchanted items. There you go. So I put my books in one side because I'm going to end up with a shitload of enchanted books. I can tell you that now for nothing, right? And enchanted items, like, for example, Caliburn. Save them for, like, important missions, you know, like when I go to the end and things like that. That'd be alright, won't it? If I can get an infinite enchant on that. Enchant? Enchant. An infinity. God, I don't know what I'm saying. Right, mind. Lapis back in there, if you would. Signs back in there. See, I've got a system going now, and it takes twice as long to do anything. So it's clearly not an efficient system. Right. 1, 2, 3. I need 4 more. So that's going to require 12 books. We've got 9 leather. So I am basically going to need more leather. That means the last thing you're going to see me do is slaughter some cows. Alright, I'm just good like that. Didn't work out well for you, did it? Right, do I have my hoe? I have my hoe. I have my hoe! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 6, 7, there we go. Right, no seeds to worry about. Okay, cows. You and me and you. The both of us together. Wait, what? That's a song. I'm sure it's a song. Is it a song? So I just created 5 cows. Hopefully, between them, they will produce at least 3 leather. Just one had more cows than that. Oh, well. Okay, so I'm going to kill... I can only kill 4 cows, can't I? There we are. Up 2. Come on, stop running. Oh, for God's sake. Which one was it? Nope. Yeah, it was you. There we go. Right, that's enough leather for anyone. Get out of my way. Don't make me put an arrow up your ass. I killed it. Didn't mean to kill it. Right, I don't know what I was expecting to happen. Shoot an arrow at a cow? What do you expect to happen? There we go, that'll do. Hit a pig. Right. Well, we've got some more beef to cook. Unless the dogs want it. Oh, they're all in love. Except you, you're hungry. The bone's in love. You're hungry. You're hungry. You're hungry. You're alright. I'm just wasting beef on dogs. Wasting beef. Right. So, as always, I'm waiting on shit to grow. We need paper. We are in a real paper shortage in this world. But, you know, we're getting there. This is looking real pretty. I might put, like, a chandelier thing up there. What do you think? We're going to need fences, and we don't have enough stuff for fences. How do I not have any spare fences? Probably best not to think about that. Well, I think that's it for now, guys. Done a few things, you know. I've built a little bit of cobblestone wall. Talked about inane nonsense about my life. And hope you've enjoyed it. Enchanted a few books. That'll make for a good read later on. For now, though, well, I guess I'll love you and leave you. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Ta-ra.
If you enjoy my efforts to be vaguely entertaining, you can now support me on Patreon. A dollar, a pound, a yen, a euro, whatever you've got, whatever you can spare, all helps. Over 1 million fed. Thank you for watching, and ta-ra.